Alright, so to start your next workout, you're going to have the inside of the big toe on the inside of the fight, and the inside of the heel on the outside of the fight. So you're going to come up very pigeon-toed. Remember, we call this one the pigeon. So, your legs are going to be straight, and you're going to come out and come in. So remember, the goal is to keep your toes wrapped on the pipes. It's okay if they don't cooperate. Try your best to make them think about wrapping every time as you come out and come in. And just be careful on the way in that your knees don't buckle in. The legs stay straight, right? Just stay tall, abs hollow, and do a few of those. We're going to the penguin. So the feet are angled out. And on this one, remember we brought the heels in and then came out, trying to keep the toes wrapped on the pipes the whole time. So it's okay if they don't cooperate. Again, if they come off, but try your best, especially think about the pinky toe, wrapping along the pipe, and then coming back, bringing the heels in. Then the last one we did was the third toe, right in the middle of the pipe. And this is one where you came up as high as you can on your toes, and back down slow onto the pipes. So this one, I would either hold onto a wall or have your dad hold the pipes for you because you were a little shaky and I don't want you sliding off those. So again, come up as high as you can on the pipes, down slow, and then the last one, come up and hold. And then come down. So from there, eyes open, and then eyes closed. Then fingertips super glued together,